everybody, my name is Taylor, and today I'm doing a video on, well, literally my first video on this account. Link to my channel in the description, because I know how to link, no offense to Raved, shots fired. Anyway, I'll also leave a link to Cinch Gaming, who sponsors me, great controller sponsor thing, you know, use Tickles to get 5% off anything you buy. I'll also leave a link to Rave channel, who did the last video. I don't know what else to link. I'll also link the provider of this gameplay, Xeon Clan. They're pretty much a channel which dedicate the YouTube channel to give people like us who haven't got Elgatos and stuff to give them gameplays, as long as you give them a shout out, which I think is really cool. And yeah, so I'll leave a link to them. Sorry if I don't speak properly. I have been literally just on a sour candy thing with my brother challenge thing. Yes, that one of them things. I'll leave a link to them to the video when I can't really leave a link to it because it's not up. What am I saying? So I'm obviously the lead of RWVY, and I'm really proud of where the clan has gone over the last year, because we've just been insane. And yeah, so I made it 2 years ago in Black Ops 2, and yeah, it didn't really do much. I got a few people in it, like Sneezed, Scary TS, Kukles, me, people like that. And then next year we did nothing. Like, I'm not kidding, the clan just went into poo. Then Advanced Warfare came out, and then the clan got together. Seriously, the clan built. Like, we got Raved in, we got Furry in, we got people like Assassin in, people like them who have bring the clan very far, Tiny as well, Tiny. You know, people have brought the clan to good limits, and overall, we've got over 120 subscribers overall. I counted up every single one of us have a YouTube channel, and we have over 120 subscribers, and I can't thank you enough. I mean, we've all got 10 subscribers on this channel, but, you know, overall we have 124, not including this channel. So I'm, like, really proud of Clan and where it's got to, and stuff like that. It's really insane, but, like, I just can't believe it, how we've got this far. We've also got Heist Division in, Clan Wars and Advanced Warfare, stuff like that is sick. And we're coming to the end of the video right now, and I don't know if you might be gibbering on it here, but you know. So let's talk about what the gameplay's about. It's team deathmatch. Always the surprise at the end. He's got a UAV and a BAL with silencer. That's all I can really tell from the thing right now. I forgot what map it's on. Don't blame me, I've not been on the game for ages, so I'm going to be a bit quiet now because this is the good bit in a second or two, so yeah. Okay, little DNA bomb. How sick is that? Yeah, anyway, peace.